be ready to play. Obviously, like you said, the final, first of championship that we play for. And we just come in with the same mindset that we've been doing the past 2 or 3 months, and take care of business.
First, the cards are made pretty cheap, but also they got some names with Todd in the A1 division in the previous year.
They have a lot of experience. Most of their players have experience in A1. They know how to play basketball. They've beaten some teams to get here to this point, so obviously they can't look at them and say, oh, that A2 team is going to be an easy win. It's going to be a difficult game for us, and
thank you very much.
Thank you.